is good. That's good. Loud is good. People like loud.
But loud also sounds like a maniac.
Good.
And
you are a maniac for love and truth.
Yes, that I am. Hi, I'm Hope Hazy. I'm recording an EP right now. It is called Ninja Queen. It's about recovery. It is about ending shame. It is about redeeming testimonies, redeeming lives, starting with acceptance, and then I move into the song called What If, and that covers taking responsibility for one's own unique calling.
What if I forget once again these tools I had to gain to see this life? My warning waves, they
in this project. My producer's name is Brian Senti. He's worked with my favorite artists, Rufus Wainwright and Mark Ronson, and they're incredible, and he's amazing and well deserving of money. I have put thousands of dollars into this already. I've already recorded this whole single and a music video and invested my heart and being into this, and I'm asking you to do the same. Thank you!
Lane
and
blind.
Then what was after
acceptance? And
taking responsibility.
Better off alone. Freedom.
Worthiness,
and then freedom!
Hi, I'm Hope Hazy.